start it from here. Hey guys, this is Green Warrior 291. I am here with Darkvine.
Yep.
And we are back with another Kingdom Hearts video. That was weird. Anyway.
Here we go. It's doing audio.
Yeah, because you don't want the audios to hear.
Yeah, I know.
But anyway, it's been a while since. I didn't actually thought that the one for Aqua's secret episode would be like the Christmas special. So, have fun with that. Anyway, I did not mean to click that. I didn't even got past that. Welp. Oh, looky.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the seven pure lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the seven guardians of light. It is time to return to our world the three keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Now, did you, Mickey? I don't think this part will be copyright, but I will just let this play out until right now. No, wait, what?
Here we go.
Just for the sake of my channel's safety.
Yeah. What I love about the 60 FPS is already that little spinning heart looks amazing.
Oh, could it be?
Isn't there, like, another episode, a secret chapter on Birth by Sleep original? Well, dang it. No, I'm good. Funny, but oh, then that sucks because we never got to the secret ending. Yeah, that's fine. What is this? Alright. I hope they do this for Kingdom Hearts 3. That would be... This on proud mode, you guys, just so y'all are heads up.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness?
Is a master.
There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
I love that the cutscenes take away her outfit. But I kinda wonder where the cutscenes have the Kirby's outfit, just because it makes every YouTuber's video easy.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Oh my gosh. Hey! Overpowered dream flow thing? Yep. If they bring that back, we'll be OP as hell.
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
Here, go! Enough! Here, go! Enough!
I like that they show it in the old graphics instead of making it new. For me, it feels longer.
Here too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone.
Those stuff never happened.
The grief in this place is too much to fathom.
Whatever she's describing, like, the what cat, what dog? There wasn't a lot of people.
That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past. The row collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time.
You said there
but there's no time in this place, only the clock.
What? That doesn't make sense.
You're done. Hey, yeah, hey. Olympia gear up on that roof. You're gone. Farewell.
One on the bridge?
Yep. Yep. You're done.
Yep.
being stubborn right now.
I'm getting interrupted a lot.
Yep. Alright, let's continue on.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. doing it again.
Yeah, Aqua.
It can't be. Tara.
What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has a realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away?
Trevor's gone.
At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away.
That probably could be a reason why they ship those two.
You've got a point there.
Because who says that to a friend?
It's a mirror.
True.
What?
Reflection's gone.
Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue. Yep. Yep.
Farewell. Here, go.
been here before.
There we go.
Hey! Yes! Ha! Hey! Farewell!
Alright, here's... Okay, here's the big annoying part.
What it means to face your demons. Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Enough! Yeah! Hey!
Terra, then, and now my own phantom. What could it all mean?
It's all puzzles.